FabLab is a place for people to get together who want to creatively discuss technology, who don't want to work in isolation and putter about in their basements, but engage with others and share their knowledge. With Logo, we offer different workshops for children, as well as for adults and advanced students. Most of our workshops for children work with technology kits that vividly represent reality using small conveyor belts or similar items. For adults and advanced students, we address networking topics, which can also become more complex. Children quickly learn how to work with Logo because it includes an editor that works with building blocks and connections that can easily be added. It's all very visual and not too abstract. These building blocks make it possible to quickly teach children the function of each module. Combined with the technology kits, they get immediate, real-life feedback on their programming. Sometimes the conveyor belt travels too far, for example, because the light barrier didn't engage. Fortunately, this doesn't matter as much here as it does in the factory. In this case, the part just falls off the conveyor belt, but the children quickly realize how these connections work. Logo makes it possible to represent topics of different complexities. Therefore, it's not just suitable for children. Complex topics, including the control of entire buildings, are possible by networking and combining several devices and different rooms via the network interface. We use Logo to control our energy and lights right here in our new facility in Fürth. For example, we switch the power off when the door is locked to save energy. We run the extraction system for our laser cutter with Logo. For example, we check whether the laser is on in order to shut down the laser fan to reduce noise for the guests. And of course, also to save energy by running the fan only when it is needed. It is extremely important to us to show young people that lifelong learning can also be fun. That phrase always seems a bit overused. But in our digitalized world today, it really is true that we can rely on our inventive culture and develop creative solutions. We can always get children excited about topics and give them tools that enable them to do new things. You can tell very quickly how children learn and absorb new knowledge and see new opportunities for themselves and their ideas. The best part is getting adults to see things the same way. After all, adults often lose this sense of playfulness.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.